31.6 lakh with 60,975 new cases. Recoveries crossed 24 lakh. Hardeep Singh Puri said Punjab government must submit formal proposal if it wants a third international airport at Ludhiana. Delhi Sero Service said coronavirus most prevalent among those in 5 to 17 age bracket. Karnataka Congress President D.K. Shivkumar test positive for COVID-19. It is not about a post but about country which matters most, says Kapil Sibal after CWC meet. So these were some today's breaking news. For more such breaking news, stay updated with YesTV. Thanks for watching.